Printers used in the business world to print your resume, business reports, and maybe an itinerary for a busy day of meetings. But in the medical world, they're putting printers to a different use. A new printer is able to create custom 3D implants. Yes, bone implants. An unidentified American man had 75% of his skull replaced with a custom-made implant similar to the one pictured here. We guess the man with only 25% of his original skull can't necessarily be called a bonehead anymore. The new process was approved by the FDA on February 18th, but how does it work? It is achieved by laying down layer upon layer of a chosen material. The layers are then joined together to create the final shape. It takes blueprints from computer-aided design and slices them into digital cross-sections that the machine uses as a guideline for printing. The process is also called additive manufacturing and is described as a way of creating a 3D solid object from a digital model. Medical Daily reports there are estimates of about 300 to 500 U.S. patients in need of skull bone replacements every month, including cancer patients, car accident victims, and U.S. military members. The company called Oxford Performance Materials expects to make 3D printed bone replacements for all parts of the human body. Gizmodo explains the company behind the implant thinks that there's no reason these 3D printed bone replacements couldn't be used to repair other damaged areas like limbs. Is this the start of the body part replacement trend? Will we soon be upgrading our skeletons Wolverine style? And recreating bones aren't the only place this new technology is being used. Construction and aerospace industries are using it as well. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Landris. Multiple sources, a broader view.